Welcome back, tech enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into the realm of graphics cards with the ACOGDA GT610 2GB GDDR3. Let's explore what this compact powerhouse brings to the table. First off, let's talk about the manufacturing process. Built on a 40nm process, this card dynamically allocates resources to optimize gaming performance, delivering stunning visuals and smooth gameplay. With a core frequency of 810MHz and memory frequency of 1000MHz, coupled with 2GB of 64-bit GDDR3 memory, it's primed to handle your favorite titles with ease. Now, let's discuss power supply design. The GT610 utilizes a one-phase power supply design, complete with fully enclosed inductors and solid-state capacitors, ensuring stable operation even during intense gaming sessions. Moving on to the bus interface, the PCI Express X16 architecture enables lightning-fast data transfer rates, providing a significant boost in performance compared to older standards like PCI and AGP.IN in terms of connectivity. This card doesn't disappoint. Supporting an HD multimedia interface, DVI, and VGA interfaces, it offers versatility to meet various display needs. Whether you're gaming, streaming, or working on multimedia projects, this card has you covered. And let's not forget about the impressive maximum display resolution of 2560 by 1600, ensuring crisp, clear visuals on compatible monitors. Overall, the ACOGDA GT610 2GB GDDR3 graphics card proves to be a reliable companion for budget-conscious gamers and multimedia enthusiasts alike. With its efficient design, robust performance, and versatile connectivity options, it's a solid choice for anyone looking to elevate their computing experience without breaking the bank. So, if you're in the market for an affordable yet capable graphics solution, give the GT610 a closer look. Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.